Hi everyone, let's try out the new Guardians of the Galaxy game. I can't wait to see how it turns out. Let's see how it compares to the movie.
Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
Like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Andy to buy it with his paper out money.
the way he designed this kid. God.
Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday.
It just sounds very familiar.
Peter Quill.
Halo?
Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Finds us inside, which they won't.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? They catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
I am Groot.
Relax, bud. Nova Corps ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets. Hey, Groot. Did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back?
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
He cuts this out.
Groot really needs to get these plants under control. My chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Shit.
Oh yeah, you remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he he leans over me and he says, what do you need these for then?
Star Wars profits.
Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
Please refrain from creating this club of dance.
Yeah, yeah, we all know how you feel about dancing. Well, what was I supposed to tell him? I need them to build some ultrasonic lore so my team of ex-cons can trap a mystery creature in the most legal place in the quadrant. You want to throw in a discount?
Guys! Our great leader ran away. Could you send him back? Ready now?
Now? Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? Four digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
Info gets in, digits come out.
Four of them.
Yeah.
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
0451.
2 2 1 8.
No.
Do not confuse him.
There. Stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sektnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster as soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clips to the drop side. Ground's too unstable to land a ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Number one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am Groot.
You? You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic.
I am Groot.
Cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff blowing up. Just imagine what kind of blasters the Jadari had to use to wreck some of these frigates.
Whoa! Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny!
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
Oh, man.
I am Groot.
More blue and gold. More Nova Corps.
Yeah, well, at least the dead ones can't arrest us.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides of the war. How do you expect me to answer that?
Dishonestly.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
There we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think.
That is one big mushroom.
Take that, brittle stuff.
I hate these ship-eating parasites. Larkus would chew right through the Milano in 2 cycles.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the...
Amazing!
I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot. Hey, Trent. What makes you so sure this hell lady is gonna buy our monster? Her name is Floor! Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First cool.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Hey, little guy. Whoa! What the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Lights out, eyeballs! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Well, hurry your back!
Bye bye, little guy!
Yeah, Peter!
Stay back!
Do not relent, Peter Quill!
Sorry to burst your bubble!
I don't know if it's worth the extra 5%! Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Be warned. I was attacked by strange creatures when installing a thumper.
Must be working, then. What they look like?
A spined orb with multiple ocular protrusions.
We'll keep an eye out. Get it? Get it?
How's Team Rocket doing down there?
We're fine. Waiting for Quill to show up.
Our team was tasked with keeping Peter Quill safe.
Am I supposed to fall in holes instead of him?
Yes. His fragile Terran frame cannot handle the impact.
Hmm.
betting on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face. Yeah, she did smell like flowers.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smash! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Well?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine you picked. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed? Gross. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Whole Dastan planet was torched at the start of the war. We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
I am Groot.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I am Groot.
Sure, not really their job description, but...
I'm Groot.
Yeah, it's close enough for Groot to bridge if you can find a proper handhold.
I am Groot.
Do I look worried? The resin will hold.
I'm Groot.
Hey, Greenies, if you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until we're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck in here with the rest of the graveyard.
They wouldn't do that, right? Leave us to rot in here? Has to go against the Nova Code or something.
Yeah, well, who would ever know?
I would know.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell? Never mind. Let's try it. Bring it over to the middle here.
Okay. This thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, no, no! Scut! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Flark and Monster Tank! Everyone get...
Keep him away from that missile, Groot!
Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick! How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
We're working on it! Oh.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go.
I am Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster all the way to Lady Hellbender...
Guys, We deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
Man! That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been spaceworthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size. Plus 6 Mega Sentry prototypes, Star Stealth models with modified sneak attack parameters, one with a big thruster instead of legs. Wonder if they ever got around to finishing any of those. I wasn't gonna stick around to find out. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
I'm Groot.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Yep, that would have been a killing blow.
Ha! Not even close!
Well...
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been spaceworthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
Impressive, but I can fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hit and runs. And boy, can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments?
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Here goes nothing! We're inside a giant robot head!
And I got robot parts inside my head!
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
I'm having the time of my life.
Quill,
you found the nest and you're having fun. Speaks for itself. Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable. You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started!
Yeah, tell them that!
Gotta love that kill radius!
way! You've got a pointy stick! Doc! How many times have I saved your butt now?
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! I got all these toys! I'm just dying to use! You owe me 112!
I thought I was a goner, man!
I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
Hey! I'm happy to take this round off! Lost another one! At least they make a good splash!
That's the spirit! I'm loving this! I knew you'd get it.
Do we really need to test these things?
The testing's the most enjoyable part.
Oh yeah, it is like that time. Oh yeah. I'm gonna murderize the lot of you!
That is not the word!
Watch it, Quilt! That slime is not a good time!
Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
We're done installing our thumpers!
Great job! We'll meet you at the mining ship.
All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am